It was a beautiful spring day on the island of Sodor. The Scarlery Railway was in action. Peter, Sam, and Bertram were double-hitting a passenger train to Crowman's Gate. It was a beautiful fucking day, and I'm like, holy shit. The countryside was gorgeous as the sheep and the cows grazed in the sun. The coaches sang the praises. It was a lovely day as the water laps coolantly against the bridge. Farmer Finney and Farmer Trotter were farming butter in the fields. Terrence and Trevor were working their hardest. Peter, Sim, and Bertram said, "Hello!" And they all said, "Hello!" Duke was resting in the siding. I thought, there should be no trouble ahead. But unfortunately, Duke was wrong! There was a bag of potatoes on the line. Terrence's load spilled on his way to the farm. It was disastrous. Peter Sam saw it. He blew his whistle in danger list. He applied the brakes. It was all too late. Mashed potatoes were everywhere and covered Peter Sam and Bertram and the coaches. It was a mess. Fortunately, the mess was clean up just in time before it stuck. The coaches had no time because, well, they said, fuck it. Soon, the line showed clear once again, and Peter, Sam, and Bertram resumed their journey to Crowman's Gate. But what they didn't realize as they were leaving, that they left a very nasty mess behind. Fortunately, Rusty and Fred would be on this case to eat the potatoes. Peter, Sam, and Bertram rise the hill. They thought this was an embarrassing situation. At last, they arrived at Crowman's Gate, just in time. Sir Top Hat was waiting for them all. "Peter, Sam, Bertram, I am thankful that you're all right. The mashed potatoes situation was very interesting, to say the least. Although Terrence had a situation some time ago, 2 years ago. But, oh, I have to go. Bye now!" And Sir Top Hat. Bertram and Peter, Sam felt very embarrassed. Duke assured that things would be all right in the end. Even Scarlowe and Sir Handel, for once, agreed on the subject matter. Soon the passengers left the coaches and transferred all the way into Algy. "Ha ha, potatoes? That's a new one. Well, best be off." And Algy roared away to the next station with the passengers in his cab. Although the subject was very intriguing, yes, Terrence did have an issue with mashed potatoes in the past, 2 years ago in fact, but that's a story for another day.